I was sitting in the coffee shop, just having a belt to pass the time. So I've been rodeo stories with this old cowboy. And some motorcycle riders started sniggering about and started poking fun at my friend's hat. One old boy said, "Hey Tex, where you park your horse?" My friend just pulled his hat down low, but they couldn't be ignored. And one husky fella said, "I think I ripped that hat right off your head." That's when my friend turned around and this is what he said.
Well, it was turned up in a big old Texas thing.